How to add Face ID password in iPhone in hidden album and recently deleted in just less than 30 seconds. Follow the steps. First, open Settings. Scroll down. Click on Photos. Here you will see the Use Face ID option. Turn it on or off as you want. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to iPhone Therapy for more informative videos.